tied with the great Billy Williams, one behind the Hall of Famer Mike Piazza. Well, you can't start any better than that if you're Aaron Sanchez. Three up, three down. He strikes out the side. He gets Kinsler, Maven, and then polishes off the best hitter in the game in Miguel Cabrera with a terrific curveball.